Okay, we got some gourmet eating coming up. We're going to be making the KD, just like the good old days. There we go, we're boiling up the water. Stand by. So we got our quarter cup of milk standing by, and the old imperial margarine. So we've got water to boil up. Come on, baby. Okay, she's bubbling up to beat the band there. Time to add the canoodles. Yummy. Here we go. Bubble that up now for about 10 minutes. I better get the stirrer going. As you see, they're bubbling up really good. I like them really well done. I don't like noodles that ain't cooked good. Okay, here we go. Let's turn that guy off and dump you into there. Like that. Then I need that again. Okay, gotta pause. Okay, so there she is. I'm gonna add the KD frickin' goodness. Yikes! I got that was bad. I got some on the lid there. Now we gotta put in the schmilculator. It's tough to do one hand. Gonna pause and mix her up. There it is. KD-licious. Just waiting for the kid to come home and he'll gobble up probably that whole pot for lunch. Unbelievable, huh? Cheers, folks. See ya. Yes. Don't forget the black pepper.